Hello, this is Casper Weasel of the Forsaken Rangers, and I got a buddy here today. Introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Oreo.
Okay, this is a little game of mine recently of me being legendary. You will see me fail a bunch of times.
I thought white people always fail.
Shut up, Grant.
Okay, sorry.
Okay. It's all right. It's his first ever commentary. So, fuck you, cat. I need to be hooked on phonics again.
I think everybody should.
Yeah. So, this will be split up into a couple of videos. To be honest. There's no way in hell I'm going to get 49 minutes to be on YouTube.
True.
We're not a movie and I'm not sponsored by anybody. See, I had a hard time getting past this first objective.
Really?
It's because of that stupid elite and then the fucking shade turrets. It's not because I suck at legendary, it's because of fucking elites. And shade turrets. And Kat doesn't want to do jack shit.
True.
Look at her! Look at her! She now decides to shoot. By the way, I fast forward through deaths. So... yes, you saw me die. I tried to get a different position.
That's what she said.
Grant, I'm gonna have to punch you.
You set yourself off.
I know, but that's why I'm gonna have to punch you. See that? Cat got stuck. It isn't the first time she ever got stuck. It probably won't be the last. Oh wait, yeah, she dies. Oh, too soon? Spoiler alert, she dies. By the way, I didn't notice, but the shade turret could have gotten me.
That was you, you should have shot it.
Yeah. I decided to do that a little bit later after being killed by it many times. I almost got fucking splattered. Okay, hold on. Okay, watch this. Watch this. What? That fucking thing just missed my head. I cannot believe what I am hearing, Kat. You are a little bitch. That can't do jack shit. Ooh, double kill. I should really be paying attention to my camera. Since I don't have my bipod. Yeah, I was almost looking up at the ceiling. Failure. Fuck you, Cat. That's why I hesitated. It's because Cat was right there. Oh, wait. She's a woman. I should have shot. Sorry for you girls that watch my YouTube videos. But I do not believe in women's rights. Okay, yes I do. It's just that it's fucking Cat. I reverted. Speak! Come on, you gotta be able to say something.
I know, but I'm watching this. I'm entertained.
That's what she said. I think that works.
I know, right?
I should be like Tucker. Dead. No, that's what she said. Bon chicka mau mau. You see, now I decide to go for the shade turret. And it still kills me later. Watch. I'm surprised that it hasn't died. Now it's died. But look at my DMR ammo. Okay, looking. I thought this fucking, like, pelican would help us, but no. It just likes to shoot random rounds that don't do jack shit. See, I fucking suck with a goddamn grenade launcher.
Amen.
See, I'm good with it in multiplayer, but you get into the campaign, I'm totally fucked. You know? By the way, I wonder if she did the return to sender. See, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to do the old noob technique. Knock down the shields and then switch over. By the way, this is a really bad spot to get stuck in.
And die.
That's the reason why I died. By the way, can you believe that I actually had a spree of 91 here? If you do not believe me, it's... Start counting after I complete this objective. Or... I don't know how long it took me to complete this. That's what she said. See, I died a lot here. I died a lot up in the tower.
Really?
Yeah, and then I died a lot by the three wraiths. With the fucking hunters. See, watch. Two of them hit the fucking rocks and then it went over and killed me. Look at that. Look at that shit. That's horse shit.
That is bullshit.
Horse shit. That's my saying.
Bullshit. I say bullshit.
I'm just letting you know right now, horse shit is my saying. Ooh. This is when I actually thought of going after all of the fucking shade turrets and grunts right away. Okay. And then worrying about the fucking elite. Look at that. Killing spree. See that? Freaking believable. I didn't get that medal here. I wish I did.
Yeah.
Quit fucking moving! See, I seized the opportunity. Oh, lucky ass shot right there.
Amen.
Never let Cat drive.
Yeah, true. She's a horrible driver.
Like most women.
Not all women.
Yeah, the Vietnamese are really good. Not. No. If you saw that Tosh.0 episode, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Where the Vietnamese girl goes, I can't do it! Yeah! So. Look at this. By the way, this is when I start doing my best. See, I got out because... By the way, look at this. Look at my beast mode here. Did you hear that?
Yeah, we got a revenant.
You little fucking marine, you die for us, but you can't do that. See, I tried to take it out myself, and it didn't quite work. I thought I would have stuck him. See, it doesn't want to stay down. You see that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you, ghost. Yeah, you see that? Cat was about ready to get in. Oh, that just barely missed him.
Yep.
Then I started saying to myself, I need a weapon. So, I'm like, wait a minute, don't skirmishers have needle rifles? Then look at what I got. Needle rifle. Cat got out. She blew up the ghost. But she's a woman. See, the Marine wanted to drive. And I'm like, no. You get your ass back in the turret if you wanna do something. See, how can you curve the rockets like this? See that? You can only shoot two at a time. Look at what I did to the Revenant. Made it fall off the edge.
Yep.
Splatter. No, I'm not gonna get clear. I'm just gonna sit there. Are you fucking stupid? Why is this guy inviting me? I'm in fucking Forge, or not Forge, I'm theater. Come on, cat. Get your white ass in. Your white ass in? Okay. Ooh, a ghost. Why am I getting the kills?
I don't know.
And how?
No,
look
right?
At this. I got a ghost. Yay.
Whoa.
It's actually what I did. I thought I would die right there. I blew it up! And this concludes our first part of the video. So, please come back for the next part of the video.